Right, we at the Bear Maiden Faire in Bearskin Grotto. This is a test event for a travelling market type of thing. So there's a few vendors who have set up lots outside all together. And people have come for the event, and also the collection of vendors. There are going to be two events, as I understand. The grovelling event, which is just starting now. And then a jumping event. So probably what I'll do is I'll watch this event, and then, edit the video as appropriate if we get to the second event. I'm going to go and do some shopping in a bit. Either way, I had a quick look on some of the vendors. That's it. So, the Nomadic Merchants Association. This is the idea. We'll move around various player-owned towns, and the player-owned town mayors will set up, or the town owners will set up dynamic plots, and the merchants will move in for the weekend and set up their vendors and everything. Everyone will come along for the social event and do the shopping, and it seems like a good idea to me. We've not had a massive turnout here, but there are some vendors outside with some good stuff. There's an elder wolf having a stare down with a bear statue. We've not got many contenders. Contenders should be fun. The idea is we're preparing for the final wipe and the influx of newbie players by simulating the players asking for ridiculous things off the established players because the game's just too hard or whatever. So it should be interesting what people come up with. It's a role playing event, obviously. Now the rules are on the bits of paper, but for some reason I can't open them. It's weird. Enticing. Let's see if we can zoom in on him. music. See what the next contestant wants. I think we can probably manage hugs. Although there's not a night for it. Oop. Headless Celine. Going to be the emote for that. You're gonna beg for a head. Very good. armor. Demonstrating the running around. Oh no, I've been disconnected. That would explain it all. That would explain it all. I'm back again. I'm off again. Disconnected before we see the winner. That would be a nightmare. Value chuntering away every now and again. There we go. This could be the start of a major Shroud type edition. Yeah, we have it recorded for posterity with my inane chuntering. There's a weird bug we have with the old bouncing while sitting thing. I'm not sure if it's just a Linux thing or a general purpose thing. Also, Cinderia is magically floating above the seats. Which is quite an impressive trick. Music while we decide. Nope, the dog's reading a book. Sorry, the wolf is reading the book. in Eurovision style. No big surprise. There we go. So there was a scoring system for presentation and all that sort of thing. It's on the thing. You have to pause the video, see if you can see it. Appearance, the pitch, did it work, overall presentation. So it's not just random, you know. There you go. I'm going to go out and do some shopping now. Alright, we're here for the second event. The object is to jump out of the balloon and land on the roll. Person whose feet are closest to the roll wins. Very good. I think we have the winner at this point. Dancing. I think we're going to beat both feet on it. Let's go. Pretty close. Come on then, Skrider. Ooh, close. Second. Close, close. Missed the rug. Oh, look at that. Thank you. There we go. Two events. I didn't win. I didn't win. I was close in the jumping one. I didn't end at the first one, to be fair. Let's go and look at the vendors when we were there.